play some, I'ma play something new for y'all.
They gone. Oh, they must have left. They like, fuck it, okay.
Y'all take a picture, man. What's happening? Y'all all right?
Well, let's see. They told me I ain't supposed to take no phone. Right. But they don't know me like you know.
Hey, y'all motherfuckers having a good time.
Oh man, that's what's happening.
Hey, I hope y'all out here enjoying yourselves. I'm just up here fucking around. Hey, what y'all motherfuckers wanna hear? We had two categories. We had that good shit, and we had that other shit.
Hey, wait.
I ain't gonna play no more of my shit now. I heard that shit a million times. I ain't gonna play no more of my shit. I tell you what, fuck that. I wanted somebody to give me a CD or a vinyl or some talent from right here. Fuck the rest of the world. Fuck these motherfuckers. I need something from right here. From right here. What you got, a cassette? Damn, you got a cassette? I ain't got no cassette. What you got, baby? He wanna hear something. He wants some Edwards. He wants some Sheep. I'm gonna play this motherfucker some Sheep right here. Having a good time. You know, but I'm glad y'all in here having a good time doing your thing.
Oh. Fire. Thank you. I'm deep inside.
The bones.
We call it deep inside.
Thank you.
Cuarto, a esta segunda cabeza del armario, la verdad. Saca tu libreta y tu negro, vas a la cama, levantas el colchón y saca tu revólver. Vas a la cocina, toma tu chaca y lo pones todo en el bolsillo de adentro. Le das un beso al espacio, al lado de la mejilla que ya no devuelve. Abres la puerta y bajas por la escalera de madera, pasando los escalones de los hijos. Vengas a la calle,
thank you. It's Bob over there.
Yeah, just coming to the party. What's up, everybody? I'm just out chilling, man. It's out of the line, man. Me and all the fellas. Well, I got my man Noddy right here. Make sure that everything goes great. My man Andy's in the house too, you know. And help out the fellas, E-Yar, the rest of the posse. I don't know yet, but I'm about to find out. You know, because this party gonna be booming, man. Deck shines and shit, man. There's a bunch of posse that put their dicks together, and they about to make y'all know what's up. You know. And all those girls, yeah, we pray they put their dicks together so they can give us a little bit of that too, you know. And if the music is right, we have just done shit all night long, baby. All right. My man Andy is in the house too, man, personally. And he always got something to say, y'all know this. He constantly got something to say. But what are you gonna say tonight? I don't know, Jack. I guess you're gonna just do something. Okay? So y'all know he don't smoke, he like coke. And for the rest of the posse, we are just gonna have a party. We could have a nice time, because next shot, that's what we are here tonight for. We got booty left and right. But the question is, are there? Okay, no, I don't know. I don't want to crush you. You know, we're watching, cursing and all that. But, I'm against women. You know, because by the end of the sad story, we're going to put our dicks together, letter, and we're going to do something real. You know? We go deep, dip on that ass like you. You know me. You know me. Because every time we get together like this, man, ain't no vibe. You know, we ain't partying and all that. We just want to party, that's all. And now, Deck Sharp is on the way with some all the solid shit, some strong stuff, you know, house-wise. And we're not trying to out the house. We leave the house right there, you know. We take the booty and let the mic to the top. Because, yeah, I think the booty let Noddy play with the piano and all that shit that I ain't, you know. So right now, I'm finna go to lock the secret. Because, you name it, I just claim it. Anyways, I'm saying some intelligent booties back there, especially Kate. I ain't never thought about that. She's the most intelligent booty in the house. So I'm gonna go and say, Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I hear mama doing that. And on top of that, man, we gonna hang out here for a while. We've been partying for the longest. Because we got special treat. That's what I'm talking about. We got plenty of selection to be collected, you know. And the rest is considered strength. Fact. Because we all know each other. She know what I can do. Alicia thinks she know what I can do. And I guess I know what she can do too. Because she down with the D-I-C. Dead, you know. But out of fact, I'm not slamming straight, man. I guess I'll tell some of this shit. I told you, man. Bring that bottle up. Never Pepsi. Never Pepsi, man. Never Pepsi. Go!
Check. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. I need you. Thank you. I'm shit, I'm in the Interscope closet. Holy shit, it's in the eyes. Holy shit, Dr. Dre is walking. Holy shit, I just shit myself.
Thank you. just get along with each other and put away our problems or whatever it is. We just need to forget about everything and just have a good time here tonight. It's really that simple.
I'm gonna go get some more. I'm